good for a beginner, eh?
That shit was all right. Ah! So since when has my brother been a lowrider?
Since Sweet told me to keep an eye on you. Make sure that whatever you dating don't get you in no trouble.
¿Qué onda? Nice hopping, Holmes.
Well, you just shook that whatever's hand.
Come here, baby girl.
Hey, get your dirty hands off my sister.
What is wrong with you?
Holmes, you're acting like she's your woman, eh? She's with me, cabrón. So chill the fuck out. I treat her good.
Look, baby, don't start no shit. Don't make it worse.
Órale, vato.
Okay?
Who's this pendejo?
What? Dickhead? This dickhead is my brother.
Easy, Holmes. He ain't from nowhere. He's cool.
Well, I say he ain't cool, Holmes. I say he thinks he's gangster, man. And I don't like it. So you know what you can do for me, man? You can fuck off, pendejo, and then maybe we cool.
Nah, you fuck off. I'm talking to my sister.
Carl!
Jose, come on, Holmes. I can handle this. This is important to me.
Órale, pendejo. You lucky. That's right. You lucky, sister spoken for you. Vámonos, muchachos. Let's get some fucking beer, huh? I'm thirsty.
Carl, what the hell were you thinking?
Look, baby. Go get in the car, okay? I'm gonna speak to Carl. Look, Holmes, I love your sister. I honor her. She's my girl for life. This is why I stopped you from being skinned just then. You got a problem with me? Fine. We don't have to be friends. But Kendall, she's happy with me, carnal.
Yeah, okay. I guess we cool. For now.
Cesar Villalpando.
Carl Johnson. CJ.
Cabron, you got a nice ride there, Holmes. Maybe we'll get to kick it again soon, eh?
Yeah, maybe.
Hello, everyone. Welcome to part 9 of my, obviously, Summer 2009 Bury. Welcome to part 9 of my Grand Theft Auto series. As I said, I promised I would be switching it on at the end. I'll be starting recording at the end of that mission again that I wasn't going to show, and that's what I've done. So you got to see the end, you got to see the cutscene and all that. I made sure you didn't miss out. As you see, we got a pretty good score that time. It was only my second attempt at it, so I was pretty happy about that. I don't think I'll be doing any more of those dancing or anything like that. I did say I'll do a lot of the side stuff in the game. I'm not just going to stick to the story missions, like I said. And part 9, I'm going to be featuring a lot of the side stuff. I will be... we got a phone call.
Hey, who is this?
What's up, homie? It's Cesar Villalpando, cabrón. ¿Qué onda?
You seen Kendall?
Yeah, she's around, pero mira, I was just hitting you up to say that you drive good. And you like cars, eh?
Yeah, I guess. We'll be going with this.
Well, you want to make something, a little money?
Does the Pope shit in the woods?
I don't know, but if you do want a little extra, there's plenty of money to be made racing.
You talking illegal street racing? Hell yeah!
No hoofties, Holmes, just low riders. Nice ones. It gotta be nice if you don't get in, eh?
Okay, I'm in. When and where?
Drop by the spot in El Corona. I'll take you to the meet. Vouch for you. These guys can be very nervous with the new racers, eh?
Yeah, we'll see how really nervous they are when they see how good racers we are, hopefully. Well, right now I'm going to go and save again. And I tell you what, guys, you know, a lot of you, one or two of you have been saying don't just do the side missions and all that. Don't just do the story missions, rather do a lot of the side stuff. So, as promised, I'm going to be doing some side stuff. We're going to go to the bar, we're going to play some pool. The only thing I won't be doing really is driving school. I won't be doing any more of the bouncing car missions, the hydraulics, low riders cars, and I probably won't be doing any more than dancing once I've done that mission, because you'll have seen that. But the stuff you haven't seen, like this stuff, let's go play some pool, see how we get on.
Come on, put your money where your mouth is, player.
Well, we ain't got too much money, so let's go for $100. $100. There we are. One bet 1,000. If we had a load of money, I'd probably bet 1,000, but we don't have a lot of money to bet. Okay, I see. So we'll proceed. And now what do we do? Oh, yeah. Let's try to work out. Alright, okay. The buttons, because of my setup I've got. Okay, well, that's not too bad of a break. I'll be only playing one game. I'll go and play some of those video games over there as well, you can see. That was lucky. Okay. Let's see what we can put in. Well, that was a good effort. Just got our aim slightly off. It's been a long time since I played pool on this game. It's been a long time since I played pool in real life. Great, he's got two solids sitting over a pocket now. That's not good for us. I hit that far too hard. I've got no control over how hard to hit the balls. That's the problem with this configuration of controls. So we're just going to have to do our best. Well, that was a pretty good effort. I think that should have gone in. How that went in for him, I have no clue. I really do. I have no clue. That was far too hard. Now he's going to be gazumped. He's going to play the plant. And that did not work for him. At all. Hasn't worked out too good for us either. Yeah, you're recommending that I play that shot, but I'd rather play... a bit of a longer shot. Oh, come on, that was rubbish. That's real bull crap, that. If he can hit a ball like that and it goes in, why can't I? You know, he hit it far too hard. Game's cheating us, guys. Not good. Take a miracle for us to win this game now. I wonder if we can actually just pocket a ball. Would be nice. I wonder if that pink will go long into that corner. Without the white following in. We can give it a go. We've got nothing to lose now. Oh, what a fluky shot. Hey, we actually pocketed something. Well done us. Oh, we've got two now. We're a bit on a bit of a roll, guys. Let's see if we can get three in a row. At least make a go of this game. Oh no. Oh, that was such a good shot as well. We knocked two balls in. We knocked two in at once. That was such a good shot. That's such a shame. He just has to clear up now. That's okay, we can get our money back. Quite easily. Yeah, you think I lost $100?
Come on.
Tell you what, you put your cue, you could put your cue where your ass is.
This all you giving me?
I'll have my money back, thank you. And a bit extra. Let's play some video games. Let's play this one. Okay, this is like sort of the weirdest game in the a long time. I've got to remember San Andreas is 7 years old, mind. Come on, stupid thing. Oops. I wonder how good we'll get a score we'll get. Probably not very. I could see that coming. Oh well. We're gonna lose now. Oh come on, I've never lost at level 1 on this. That sucks. All that way back down there. Still got no lives. How nice of you, game. Yeah, that was really, 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 really cool. Really cool. Oh well. Let's see what we're gonna put. S. Nine. B. So Simo 2009 Bora. We really should have got a high. Ooh, C dot dot. Oh well. Exit. What about this other one? Oh, this one is like so dumb. Oops. You gotta destroy the one at the back to get an upgrade in weapons or you don't stand a chance. No! Damn it! Oh, that was really sucky. Really, really sucky. Huh? Don't be dumb. Sub Oh, we have a battle on our hands now. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, man. Did we get a top score? Did we? Oh, yeah, look at us, guys. Way up top there. So, at least we have something good about this episode. S. 9B. Well, I'm going to look at the time. That's going to be about it for part 9, guys. So, hope you enjoyed that little fun episode we've had. And in part 10, we're going to be getting on with some more story missions. So we'll be going back to the main storyline of the game. So, yeah. Hope you've enjoyed that nice little session of video games and pool that we played, even though we didn't win at most of it. Will we play some again? Maybe. Maybe we might have another little fun session in later on, where we do a few more sort of little things like that, but yeah, so thank you for watching and join me over here in part 10.